escape.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Let's see. Guess we're going up. Or not. Oh, yeah. I feel like we shouldn't be going up.
Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard.
Let's see. Can we swing down? Nah, bro. What's this way? We can jump across.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
Sure don't.
Safe as anything on this island.
Wait. Yeah. Guess we're going up. Come on, girl. What am I doing? All right, so
we're getting closer to them.
Let's try this. One. Eight.
Oh crap! Oh. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on, we gotta go get him.
All right, how are we getting down from here, dog? Beach. Oh, there's noobs over here. Whoa. Where'd he come from? Anybody else flanking? Okay. That's just them shooting bullets. Alright. Oh, we got a four right there. Oh, dang. Took our cover. Oh, we gotta go. Alright, oh, we gotta hop over there. We got it. They can't take us. They can't hold us. Take that. Oh, he's down. Okay. Have some of this. Oh, dang, they moved. Look at that. Swinging like Tarzan. But it ain't working. So you gotta go. We rolling out of there. Let's go. That was crazy. Okay, where are these fools at? Right there. Oh, we didn't need to do that. Where are you shooting me from? Oh, he got distance. Those fools down. How'd he hit me from way over here? Nope, there's more. This. We need these grenades, dog. Uh-oh. We got two of them. Take this. Take that. Have some of this. One more for good measure. Oh, it's not working. One. That's two.
The bigger they are,
What are we doing? Get this. Take that. Take that. 2, 3. Before we go, we know there's ammo down here. Let's get it. All right, I'm coming, girl. Are you leaving without me? Where you at? Let's take this. It's a terrible idea. We ain't got time for that. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So we got this. Get the ammo. Everybody swing, let's swing around, let's go. Take that, take that, take that. Take that, take that. Hello, friend. There you go. Oh no. I reloaded some cheese. Take that. Oh, there's more. Where are the bullets coming from? Oh, there they go right there. There's somebody up top too, I saw him. Come here. Oh, there's somebody over there too. They're everywhere. Y'all wanna creep up a little bit? Oh. Wasted bullets. Shoot them right through her head. Oh, it is immortal. She barely got touched. Oh man, shoot, I'm running out of bullets. We need something. Have some of that. Guess we're picking this up.
You okay?
Yeah. He not. He blew himself
okay
up.
Enough. Now let's find your brother.
Yeah.
Oh man, thought that was the Oh, give me that. My best friend right there. Nope. No copperhead ammo, really? Alright, what the freak? Okay.
We can squeeze through here.
Alright, come on.
Okay, where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? There's your answer.
They see us? Ah! Thought we had a good hide spot. Guess not. Running for your life. Who has shotgun? There you go. Take some of that. Oh. I'm about to take some of that. Take some of this. Take some of that. Oh, she fighting. And I'm hiding like a coward. I don't care though. Is it this way? Oh.
Up on the ship, Sam.
Look at him.
Ah, shit, he's pinned down.
He ain't even hiding. Are you fools under here? Oh, it doesn't matter. Blow this up. Hello, friend. Let's go. Copperhead's my best friend. I see you running. I see you running. I see you coming. Anybody on the... Oh, look. I was going to say, is anybody on this right side? It sure is. Where he at? I see you. You think he hiding? You think he hiding? Let me save that. This gentleman right there. Where is he? Where he at?
Sam!
down! Stay put! We're coming to you!
Ah! Come on now. Can be wasting bullets. More copperhead, yes sir. Was that copperhead? Oh no. Keep my mans.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
All right, Lena. Head on up. Should I go around looking for ammo? No, let's just go. We should let ladies first. Where's he at? Oh, there he is. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, we can get him. We just need to... Take that. What's wrong with you? She's being bold. Oh. Damn, son. Ah, got him. Is that pistol? See, that pistol was easy. Take some of that. Somebody's still here. Let's go. We definitely got no bullets. So we need to find a gun quick. Scoop this up. Oh, oh. Damn, walk right into it. Blew the sofa. Oh, come on, Rocket Man. Get him, Rocket Man. Ah. Anybody else?
Right behind you guys.
Anybody else? Let's get rid of that. Oh, we ain't gonna be no noob. Oh man, we in. Oh no, where the Rocket Man at? Oh no, sir. I saw a rocket launcher around somewhere. Where's it at? Where's that? There it is. There we go. There we go. Alright, give me a call, big man. Oh! About to kill myself.
Over here, go on.
Okay. What? Here.
Oh, sweet Christmas.
Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, can't see me.
Gotcha.
He can't see me. We out of here. Oh, we ain't got no turbo. We not good. No turbo. Damn, bro. Close call, Drake. Can't catch a break.
Cruise ever.
All right, where are we going? Oh, here we go. We can't breathe. Go down. And we back up. Oh no. Shoot. How do they see me? Whoa. We got cover right there. Let's get it. Take some of that. You still here? No, you're not. Come on out. Goodbye. Take this. Take that. All that damn. Leave me alone. Oh no. We got no damn rocket launcher. Oh, is this nigga right? Oh. Take that. Have some of this. All right, so
Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
You sure did. You can't catch me. You can't see me.
All right, Charlie. You're going down.
Do it.
Thank you for the exit.
Close call, Drake. Give my pistol back. I like the pistol. Alright.
Son of a bitch, another one?
Are you serious? Come on now. Whoa! What's this problem? Not shooting
stairs.
Take the stairs. Here we go. Can't see me. Can't see me. Of course, you can't. What kind of GPS this thing got? Oh no. Here we go. You can't catch us. Can't touch this. Oh no. Get up. Let's go, let's go. Hop the fence. It's like you're getting chased by the dog. Come on, Nathan. We can't catch a break. Oh, see? Look at that.
Holy shit. Sully?
How you doing, Nate? Look up!
That's my boy.
Playtime's over.
Where you at? Where you at? That's one. Hello.
For God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Now hold up, where's my gun?
I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
He saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, you covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah. You? Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. Not the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. To these guys, but they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. Really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
I got more on the way. Make sure you hit that like button.